Welcome to Rotten Damians. Today we're discussing the two most anticipated shark horror movies releasing this year. First up, we have Meg 2, The Trench, releasing on the 4th of August. Unfortunately, Warner Bros. Has been incredibly quiet with this movie, and we don't know much. I shit you not. As I was about to record this video, Warner Bros. Released the trailer. Initially, I thought that the movie's main antagonist would be a Kronosaurus, because the movie is based on the 1999 book titled The Trench, written by Steve Alton, where the Chrono is the main villain. However, we don't see a Kronosaurus in the trailer, but what we do see are multiple megalodons, dinosaurs, and some weird prehistoric animal on land. We also know that Jason Statham will be reprising his role as Jonas Taylor, and that this movie realizes how ridiculous it is. So, we can expect an action-packed comedy with tons of shark attacks, possibly dinosaurs, and multiple megalodons. Next up, we have the shark movie that floated up out of nowhere. The movie is named The Black Demon and was released on the 28th of April. It received terrible reviews from critics, but I'm not too worried because they generally give shark horror movies a bad review, even if they're actually pretty good. The movie follows the adventures of Paul and his family, who go visit an oil rig that his firm owns. Once they arrive, the rig looks deserted and seems to be sinking. We also find out that the area is being protected by a megalodon-like shark named the Black Demon. Paul needs to find a way to protect himself and his family. The shark is based on an actual Mexican legend called El Demonio Negro, who is reported to eat fishermen and whales just off the coast of Mexico. The shark is also an obvious metaphor, saying that nature will eventually strike back from all of our abuse of the environment. Hence, the movie is set around an oil rig, and the movie poster says, "Nature bites back." If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps the channel grow and for me to reach my goals. Thank you for watching, and let me know which movie you are most excited for in the comments down below. See you next week.